five, six, seven, eight. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the volume up on some good boy band tunes. I feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little bit scared. My heart is on wings and living in dreams. And at the top of our lungs we see.
Into an entanglement.
Five, six, seven, eight. Dance with me in my backyard, boy.
Looking super fine in your corduroy.
Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the volume. Five, six, seven, eight. Dance with me in my backyard.
This is my dad. He's the sweetest, goofiest, most loving and precious man I know, and also the most overworked person I know. And this is my dad's car. It's been his car for over 10 years, and he's never owned a new car. He's driving on a spare, and the shifter just comes off if you pull on it. Anyway, David Dobrik is giving away a new Tesla to the video with the most likes. It would be super cool to surprise my dad with this. I haven't told him I'm making this video, so I'm calling upon the boys and I'm calling upon the girls. And if this happens, I'll make a video filming his reaction.
Я рада, что вам понравилась рубрика «Как это сделано», и сегодня я покажу, как мы приготовили огромную сырную палочку из килограмма моцареллы. Нам потребовалось много, очень много масла. Ну и, конечно же, сам кляр. Вся сложность заключается в том, что сыра много, и чтобы он растопился до конца, до самой середины, кляр должен быть просто железобетонный. Слово из тех видео, что я смотрела на ютубе, не получилось ни у кого. Но мы рискнули, добавили еще сухарики темпура к нашему кляру и опустили в кипящее масло. Ну что, вытаскиваем. Фух, 3, 2, 1. Как думаете, получится? Тянется! Ура, все получилось идеально. Тащите огромную кружку пива.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Сары, say hi.
Why do I look so fat?
There's no filter. Look.
Kareem.
There's no filter. Look.
No, put it on your face again.
There's nothing.
No.
Sit in. Say hi.
Hi. Oh my god. Bye.
Yo, mom. Get in this.
Oh my god. What is this?
What?
I'm fat. I'm like SpongeBob.
This is my dad. He's the sweetest, goofiest, most loving and precious man I know, and also the most overworked person I know. And this is my dad's car. It's been his car for over 10 years, and he's never owned a new car. He's driving on a spare, and the shifter just comes off if you pull on it.
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy.
Thanks, TikTok made me buy part 5. We've been seeing these tiny little glasses all over TikTok, so I knew I had to get Ducky a pair. These frames are from the Paw Wag Company, and they're $12.99. I got him 2 frames, one in a size small and one in a size medium, to see which ones would fit him better. These ones are the size small, it's the round glasses in black. I think they're so stinking cute on him. It also comes with a connector that helps the glasses stay on his face. I personally like the size small frames better on him, but we're going to try on the medium ones next. These ones are the round glasses in gold in a size medium. These are definitely still cute, especially if you're going for a more hipster oversized look. These are Ducky approved, and we give these a 10 out of 10, and we can't wait to get more.
Time to get ready for school, which means with our new restrictions, had to get rid of all chairs that have fabric. That includes the rolly ones. And my favorite brand new shoe chair. No. And the bungee chairs. Sorry, guys. No more pillows to keep you relaxed. And no floor chairs. So time to pack all of those up, which I loved. That means rugs are gone, too. See ya. And no greeting you with high fives, hugs, or fist bumps. But positive, I can keep my wobble chairs. And my bouncy balls. And I can keep all my standing tables. And a few of the floor tables.
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the volume up on some good boy dance tunes. I feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little.
The average of 3, 5, and m is 10, what is the value of m? So the way you find averages is you add up all the numbers. So in this case, we have 3, 5, and m. So 3 plus 5 plus m, and you divide it by the total number of numbers. So we have 3 numbers, so we divide it by 3, and it says that it's equal to 10. Okay, so now all we have to do is just solve for m. So 3 plus 5 is 8, so we have 8 plus m over 3 is equal to 10. If we multiply both sides by 3, we get 8 plus m is equal to 30. If we subtract 8 to both sides, m equals 22.
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the volume up on some good boy dance tunes. I feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little.
Okay, I have my cousin with me to guess again. Okay, red, yellow, white. That's like, goodness. Would you think tangerine-y?
There's so many. I'd agree.
Like orange. Oh, but it's a lot of yellow. So many yellow. Look how gross that yellow color is. And there's white, so it's kind of light-ish, maybe. What's still going? That still looks so good. Look how gross
it's
that looks.
Mustard.
That's disgusting. Yeah, but a twang of red. A little orangey. Okay, we'll get pictures of what we think it's going to be. Okay, this is what we think. Like, I think this one, she thinks that one, you know? Yeah, it's pretty self-explanatory.
I feel like that was the color they were just adding. Why would they add the red then?
Yeah, you're right. Okay, updated colors. Yeah, I think you saved me big time. I'm not going to lie. Here we go. Moment of truth.
Ooh.
Like, that's like